The giant panda. You might think it's still an endangered species. But the good news is, populations are on the rise due to enormous efforts by Chinese conservation programs using new breeding technology. By actively guiding adult pandas to mate, more and more panda babies are being born. But today, there is an even bigger challenge. Some of the panda cubs from these breeding programs are being reintroduced to the wild, their native home. The first thing they have to learn is how to climb trees. A panda cub is having a lesson in the forest. He is already 1.5 years old. That's his mother next to him. A wild giant panda. Mother and son are taken to a safe wild habitat and are set free to make their own way. The ability of young cubs to survive in the wild is mainly taught by their mothers. The most important skill is to climb trees. Because in this forest, they may encounter enemies such as other bears. The little panda seems to have no interest in practicing this new skill. But mother is strict. She won't allow her son to be distracted. This is about life and death. Finally, our little panda climbs up to the top of a tree. See how sharp his claws are and the strength in his limbs. The most important thing he has acquired is great courage, a natural instinct he inherits from his wild panda mother. Now it's time to rest after a tiring day. Who's a big, strong boy then?